The Whole Whiskey Club, I'm John Torrance, Distillery Manager here at Tullibardine. Today we've got something special for you. It's the latest release of the multi-award winning Marques collection. It's the Murray 2005 Châteauneuf du Pape finish. Hopefully you've already tasted and enjoyed the Murray 2004. This release has been matured in first fill bourbon casks before being moved to freshly emptied Châteauneuf du Pape barriques for a period of 6 months. The Murray Châteauneuf du Pape is russet in colour, has sweet and spicy notes in the nose, bursting with red cherries, has a nice mint chocolate finish. It's definitely more complex than the Murray 2004. We hope you enjoy it. Slánja.